Going? Putting my money to good use?
Oh yeah, I mean I'm doing it from the feet up, just like back in the day. And I really want to thank you for funding this. It really means a lot to me.
Don't worry about it, Mick. I mean, you and my dad have been working together forever. You're practically like family to me.
Well, you're very kind, kid. I just know it's gonna be a great hit.
Oh, I mean, I hope so. Where are we exactly?
What do you mean?
I mean, why are we shooting? This is a random house, right?
It's not a random house, it's my friend's house.
Okay, but it's like, it's a little cramped in here.
I'm going for a more casual look.
Okay, where'd you find this band again?
Right here.
What?
I was at my friend's house having dinner, and his son and the band were playing in the garage.
What the hell, Mickey?
Well, you give them a chance, they really are a talented group. Oh, Ronnie boy, you worry too much. That's always been your father's problem. You two always stress over little details.
Little details? This band has no exposure whatsoever.
After this, they'll have it.
Okay. What's the name of the band again?
They call us Unreal Velocity.
Jesus! Hi, I'm Ronald. I'm the financier this year.
I'm Kenny. I sing. Hey man, you liking the shoot?
Oh yeah, we're getting good stuff.
You feel it kicking yet?
Oh, definitely.
Hey man, I'm gonna get back on set. Bye, Roger.
Bye. My name's Ronald. Mickey, what the fuck? Are you on something?
What? No!
She just asked if it kicked in yet.
What were you talking about?
Hey, everyone's ready, Mick. I think we should start soon.
Oh, yes, of course, of course!
Where is Kenny?
He's right there!
That's a different person!
Kenny is like an idea. He embodies many forms. Anyone can be Kenny.
What is this? I know this song.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
It's brand new.
It's a Talking Heads song. Mickey, are you serious?
Right, so what if it is?
So what if it is? It's bootleg music. They're not even signed.
They're a cover band.
A cover band. They're not even playing their instruments. They're just hitting random notes.
Come on, Ron. What's the problem with you and your father? You never have faith. You can't see the magic.
See the magic? Mickey, are you high?
Well, maybe I am, you know. There might have been a couple of red pills, a white pill, a joint.
Mickey, you gotta be kidding.
You are so judgmental. You know what? You could keep your money. I'll just do this on my own.
On your own? With what money?
I have savings.
Savings? Oh, please. The only thing you ever saved is the herpes you got from that hooker in 85.
That was told to your father in confidence. How dare you?
How dare me? My father was right. Should I have never wasted my time helping an old man like you?
Well, you could take your money and leave. I didn't need your father then, and I don't need you now.
Fine. What? Come on, funny, your copyrighted cover band.
Don't let the door hit you on the way out, Richie. Look here, guys. Big Bat Robin thinks.
My name is Ronald. You call.